I've seen Ruby Sparks, I've seen Bloom of Sunshine, I was waiting for it, and now it's here, Battle of the Sexes.
I'm a tennis player who happens to be a woman.
Don't hang up.
And by the way, I shave my legs.
Ongeveer 40 jaar geleden was het tennisveld het slagveld voor gendergelijkheid. De match tussen Billie Jean King en Bobby Riggs. Want die laatste vond namelijk dat vrouwen in de keuken thuis hoorden. Maar daar dacht Billie Jean al anders over.
It's the man's world.
5KMV Bobby Riggs. He's never gonna let it go.
We are live in 3.
I'm gonna be the best.
2.
That way I can really...
1.
Change things.
Het regisseursduo achter de film Jonathan Dayton en Valerie Faris, die ken je misschien nog wel van films als Little Miss Sunshine of Ruby Sparks, maar met deze Battle of the Sexes maakten ze een film relevanter dan ooit.
I didn't know the story because I'm from Belgium and I'm also I was born
different
in the 90s.
Yeah.
So, so well, and it's so sad because it's such an important event in equality.
Right.
And it sure did a lot in the 70s.
Yeah, I mean, we knew about the Battle of the Sexes match, but we didn't know all the things that were happening in Billie Jean's life and actually in Bobby's life too. Mm-hmm. So, you know, the film really tells the story behind the headlines, you know, things that people didn't know. You know, every day we hear a new story that makes this movie feel more relevant.
Yeah. You know, only one little girl has to see this movie and maybe her life will change and she will aspire
well,
to be.
Let's
right?
hope.
Yes.
Let's hope.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope
maybe
the movie...
maybe some a little older so it happens sooner.
Okay. Yeah, let's say like a big girl.
Yeah.
Thank it was a fun talk.
Very nice talking
so
to
nice
you.
To
talk to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thanks.
Any last words?
I'm done talking. Let's play.
The battle you've all been waiting to see. The Battle of the Sexes.